following table, we're told to assume that all single bonds, no doubles or triples, and we're